a strange day. That was the first thing I had to do, and I had learned that the day before. After, you know what's really strange is on Glee, I had just done, It's Not Unusual. There was a number at the beginning of this season. After doing that for about 15 hours, only to put eyeliner on and make yeah, I already had the eyeliner on. Keep it! No, that was yours. Should we pass it up or should I say my favorite? My favorite was, there's a few. I liked all the moments that had all the guest stars that I'm a big fan of, like when Cynthia Nixon had one of the movies, actresses and actors are. Anthony Martin shows up in this movie, who's a comedy legend in North America, I should say, which is one of Tony, which is great. Julie Stiles shows up, Bob Balaban shows up. These are a lot of great comedy icons that I got to kind of hobnob with. But my favorite scene is the last scene where we're all popping champagne. Because I got to, in the middle of it. Yeah, we went crazy. And it was after we had finished the movie. It was the first time we had seen each other, maybe a few months, if not more than that. It was actually a long time. We got to fly back to New York and put back on the characters that we had left a while ago.
La dernière scène.